Anthony Cirelli, Tyler Johnson. Lines reworked a bit with Andre Palat missing on that day-to-day situation. Ivan Provorov back of the point. Across to Matt Niskanen. Fired from a sharp angle. It's knocked down in front. Saved by Vasilevsky on the backhand try by Konechny. Maroon patrolling that corner. He was shaken up in the game against Arizona. Good to see him back. Just missed the rest of that game. That shot by Eric Chernak is stopped by Hart. As the Flyers get started here in this power play, it's relayed back to Provorov. Working with Konechny. Fires across. Couturier shooting and a save by Vasilevsky. And points got the puck at center. Cuts in with Stamkos. Leaving it for Kucherov. Shooting and a blocker save by Hart. Bring up the Flyers' excellence at home. The Lightning have won six of their last seven. Four straight on the road. Here's a shot by Voracek. Kept away from the net by Vasilevsky. Turns against Jan Ruda. Hands it off to Voracek. Nice pass there. The shot deflected in. Mark Friedman let it go. And it bounced off Michael Roffel in front. Vasilevsky stays with a change of direction.
Way too spread out in their own zone. Watch Friedman, the defenseman, jump in. He had lots of room there, an easy play to set up. But on top of that, that one-timer gets deflected right on the doorstep. Changes direction.
Going along the boards against Hayes. Hayes getting it free. Hayes scoring a shorthanded goal in their last game. An impressive win, 3-2 over the Washington Capitals here. Provorov across court. Johnson digs in. Provorov's clear with challenge there by Maroon. Johnson's pass almost ended up with Maroon. A quick shot by Johnson. Got it on goal. Friedman brought up from Lehigh Valley. Here's Lawton leading it. Friedman's got it. Shoots and his shot disrupted from behind by Maroon. Friedman throws a hit on Paquette. And here comes Volkov. Down the wing shooting and a save by Hart. And we hope he's back soon. The Lightning will open with Cirelli, Maroon, Johnson, Shattenkirk, and Sergachev on this power play unit to get things started. And here's Cirelli beating it. Johnson settles it down and fires. And a save by Hart. He blazes in. Provorov with his speed right there to meet it. Hedman to Stamkos shooting. And a save by Hart. He's able to hang on to it. 2:49 to go in the double minor. Roffel chops it, but can't get much on it. He was pressured by Kucherov. Away comes Roffel. He's got Provorov, the defenseman, to Roffel. Shooting and a save by Vasilevsky.
Stops the puck and makes sure that he gets it through because they're just going to kind of collapse in the middle.
Point and Kucherov with speed. Point backhander off the post. Up near the top where the post meets the crossbar. Lightning have it.
And he scored a beautiful goal on his backhand the other day. Look at that move. How about the double move? That puts him on his backhand. And he flinked that one right off the joint at the crossbar and the goal post. 38 points combined just from the two guys. The Draisaitl and McDavid, 60 points between the two of them.
Here's Chernak floating one through, and Stevens tried to make contact with it. And let's see what his approach is and what he's able to do. Here's Voracek for the Flyers. Hands it off to Myers. Lets it go, and it's gloved by Vasilevsky. He'll hang on. Life on the road's been a different story for them. They just had a 1-4-1 Western trip and really struggled defensively. Been right on the mark here in home ice. And Reimsdyk feeds the point. Here's a shot by Niskanen. And a clear look for Vasilevsky. He'll hang on. And it's tapped away in front by Sanheim. Driven on goal, two saves, and the puck is deflected wide by Stevens on the third try. Here's a shot by the glove of Hart. Lightning with more pressure. Gord off the bench, beating it back to Verhaeghe. Nice move, cuts to the middle, shot, and it's off the post, and now covered by Hart.
Getting plays and shots away quickly in the National Hockey League. He's still getting used to that.
Good work by Paquette, getting it to Maroon, firing off the stick of Hart, and the rebound rocketed back to Sergachev. Around they work at the Niskanen. Gets it back from Sanheim, walks it in, feeds it side of the goal, and Ben Reimsdyk in close, stopped by Vasilevsky.
Ben Reimsdyk's really good by the net. He's got excellent hands and he can make that move, make that one step into the middle. But look at Vasilevsky, his ability to cover the post. He's so flexible.
And it's worked back of the point for Niskanen. Rover off the drive, a save Vasilevsky. Maroon's out of the box. Chernak angles it out for Cirelli. Backhanded in deep in the Flyers zone. Maroon got it, he scores! Niskanen was trying to field it. Maroon got it loose, popped it in behind Hart.
Nothing fancy about this goal. Take a hit to make a play with Cirelli getting it deep in the zone, and then it just ends up popping out in front of the net. It's airborne, and it's sort of a battle of an airborne puck. Niskanen tries to knock it to the side, and Maroon does a nice job of getting his hands up.
Has hit the 20-goal mark with the Anaheim Ducks. In fact, David scored his first NHL goal against the Ducks in this building.
Philadelphia zone. They have really been conscientious of jamming the middle.
Volkov took the puck. Down the wing he fires. Saved by Hart. Rebound got behind him. Provorov got there just ahead of Tyler Johnson. Hit it right back into the Philadelphia zone. And this could have hurried in there. Pressured by Gord. Got it loose. Puckett shooting. A save by Hart. Shattenkirk fakes the shot. Pitlick was right out on him. Good maneuver there. Kucherov slips one through. A save by Hart.
An opposing coach back in the 70s said we came in on the bus and the bus was shaking. The bus driver turned the bus off and the bus was still shaking. That's what it was like against the Broad Street Bullies.
Sergachev into Verhaeghe. Sets up Gord again. Back out to Shattenkirk. He winds it. Fires. A save by Carter Hart. He'll hang on to it. Now added assists on the Maroon goal to Anthony Cirelli and Eric Chernak. So that's the scoring play right now as Carter Hart watches that one. Drew tapping it, but not out of the zone. Ruta holding it in. Good play. Point. Kucherov. Ruta winding, firing, and a save by Hart. Point. Double team. Ruta backs things up, opens it up, fires. Hart the save, just lifted the rebound away from the on-charging head, but Vasilevsky was ready for it. So is Paquette, tapping it ahead to Maroon. Kalorn's with him, and Maroon muscling his way to the net. He got hooked by Hayes, and down he goes. Hart get a piece of that one?
No, I don't think he did. I think he just pulled it a little bit wide. He had room.
Here's a shot off the post by Hayes. It comes to connecting, and Stamkos couldn't handle the pass. He had to reach back for it. It's tapped in front. Great save, Vasilevsky. Robbing Travis Sanheim in for the point. Myers shoots. And a much easier stop for Vassy there. He'll get a whistle.
Konecny, everybody thinks he's going to shoot. Well, he changes the angle and gets it to Sanheim. And look at Vasilevsky. He made it look so easy. He was ready. But look at that ability again. The almost full-on splits again. You can tell that the goaltender is in their head because they are overpassing, and he's still got the answer.
There's a shot to the point, played aside by Vasilevsky as Myers let that go. Chet trying to hold it in. And it's tipped free by Kucherov. Got it away from Niskanen. Kucherov fires. It's off Hart. Comes in front. Connecting. Haig with it. With the shot. Reaching Vasilevsky. Made the stop. That was tipped on its way to the net. Haig's got it again. Blows up and fires. Blocked by Verhaeghe. Provorov. Watched by Cirelli. Drew closing in. He's inside of the goal. They step in front. See Vasilevsky. Covers the puck.
We saw Van Riemsdyk try to make this same move last time they had a power play chance. Be the left side of the net. Voracek is going to step out and try and bag it right here. Vasilevsky got to cover the near side post. That's the first job. But he's just so good at taking a
bouncing back through center. 4 seconds to go, and that's going to do it. The Tampa Bay Lightning have tied the club record, their 10th straight win.